still has fight left in him.
And now McIntyre trying to summon Orton back up to his feet.
Oh, no.
Leaps into a neck breaker.
Whoa.
Yes, sir, Eikenbergen. Here we go.
Drew McIntyre has come back to life in this WWE Championship match.
And he stalks the WWE Champion.
It was Randy Orton now who was struggling to make it back to his feet.
Oh, now McIntyre, shot to the midsection. Thinking about the future, shock DDT. Randy Orton able to counter. And McIntyre trying to set up the Viper into the corner, and it took a lot of effort there from Orton to get McIntyre up, but McIntyre's going to the top.
He held on.
Whoa.
A big right hand by the Apex Predator.
Goes back to the experience, the veteran experience of the WWE Champion, 20 years worth. Always knowing where your opponent is located.
What a matchup this has been. The final edition of Monday Night Raw before Survivor Series this Sunday. And now it's Orton going up to meet McIntyre.
Oh, they're in the dangerous real estate.
I've seen Orton in this position before. It looks like Orton might be thinking superplex.
And trying to rip McIntyre off his perch. Look at Orton. Superplex.
Again, just think about all the damage that Orton has inflicted on the lower back of Drew McIntyre. That would not do Drew McIntyre any favor.
And now Orton trying to crawl into the cover to retain the title on a kick out.
Just barely kicking out did Drew McIntyre. And watch the impact of the superplex delivered by Randy Orton.
And look at the power of Orton. Boom! Both men crashing down. The superplex shades of his Hall of Fame father, Cowboy Bob Orton. This is awesome here inside WWE Thunderdome. The WWE Championship at stake. Who's going to Survivor Series? Right for the RKO backslide. Is it SummerSlam all over again? No.
Nearly was, Tom.
Future Shock DDT.
He got him.
A second attempt. Could it work?
Cover. Kick out by the Viper.
Oh, the slimmest of margins. The slimmest of margins, Tom.
And this match heading into the proverbial fourth quarter here between two proud superstars. WWE Championship on the line.
Boom! The Future Shock DDT. And still the WWE Champion found a way to continue.
And McIntyre priming up Orton.
Up on the shoulders. Now Randy Orton's got to find his way out of this, out to the apron. Using a top rope. Very shrewd by McIntyre.
All legal, Tom.
McIntyre.
What a right.
A nasty right by Drew McIntyre.
Through the table.
The look on McIntyre's face says it all.
As McIntyre's got to know in the back of his mind, maybe this is enough. Maybe this is how I secure the WWE Championship.
The table set up by Randy Orton himself backfires, and now it's McIntyre tossing the Apex Predator back inside the ring. Into the cover to hold on to the title.
This could be it.
And win the title, rather, in a kick out by the champion. One more time, takes away the hands. Byron, flashbacks to Hell in a Cell when Orton dropped McIntyre 16 feet through our announce desk.
And McIntyre blamed himself for that loss, blamed his emotions, and now McIntyre trying to turn it around.
Here we go. It might be Claymore time.
This is the third time now.
Oh, he's looking for it.
Trying to set up Orton.
Oh, target locked. Here we go.
Power slam.
Beautiful power slam counter.
My gosh. For the third time, guys, for the third time, McIntyre failed to deliver the Claymore kick.
Delivered with his power slam, and Orton needed it. You could see the back of Orton ripped open after going through the table here at ringside.
And yet again, McIntyre cannot strike home with the Claymore.
You mentioned the brutality, Tom. Very reminiscent in this matchup of Hell in a Cell. Drew McIntyre and Randy Orton pushing each other to the limit.
Oh, DDT off the announce desk. Orton answers quickly.
Oh, look at this right here. Oh, straight into the exposed outside area. I mean,
Joe, you know the depths of WWE and Universal Championship matchups. What are these two men putting their bodies through?
Oh, they're putting their bodies through incredible punishment, but it's for the greatest prize in the land, and they know what it takes.
Bam, and another DDT. Another DDT by Orton.
And that has to be it. I mean, look at McIntyre.
Randy Orton with this right here, trying to extinguish all hope for Drew McIntyre.
Is Drew McIntyre about to fall to the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment?
Here we go.
Out for the RKO. Claymore!
Well, we got him.
Drew McIntyre has taken back the WWE title.
Here's your winner. And the new WWE champion, Drew McIntyre.
An unbelievably by Drew McIntyre to set out to achieve his goal of regaining the WWE Championship.
So this match began with motivation from McIntyre's past, his family, and he used that down the stretch, and finally the fourth try with a Claymore works.
Burying the broadsword of his ancestors, Drew McIntyre walked in tonight and slayed himself a viper, becoming the new WWE champion.
Drew McIntyre knew all he needed.
Set a place at the dinner table, because I'm coming over.
A message for the head of the table, the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns, now McIntyre's opponent, this Sunday at Survivor Series.
What a gratifying moment for Drew McIntyre.
Again, down the stretch, the fourth attempt at the Claymore. Orton had been able to dodge the previous attempts, and McIntyre reclaims the title. And this is what's going to happen this Sunday.
Next stop, Survivor Series. Thank you all. Thank you all. This is our moment.
Our moment.